play in front of their... The battle now goes to game two. We thank you for joining us for this playoff edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. Kevin Harlan here, and I'm joined by Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg with David Aldridge on our sideline. Now, a look at Dallas's starting lineup. The star backcourt of Doncic and Irving are out there. Exum is out there with P.J. Washington. And it's Gafford in at the center, filling out the middle. And for the Timberwolves, Conley is the point. Edwards plays on the wing. The two towering figures inside for him, Towns and Gobert. And it's McDaniels in at the three spot. You look at Minnesota. After losing game one here on their home court, Greg, I sense an air of desperation.
No doubt. You have to treat this like a game seven. You can't afford to head out on the road down 2-0. Early as it may be, they already find themselves in a must-win situation.
Gobert with the block.
So good at finding these spots. Gobert loves reaching out and sending them away.
Here's Edwards. Lays it up and banks it in.
Michael Conley with excellent vision on that pass.
And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for Dallas. Let's it go with a three. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
Watch out now when Doncic is dialed in from deep because he's unguardable.
Conley, the pass to Gobert. Conley against Doncic. Nice D from Doncic.
It does not get much easier than that, but somehow he came up empty there.
On the wing, Irving. Conley against Doncic. Pass to Washington. Down to five on the shot clock. Good! And the assist goes to Doncic.
Boy, lock into that focus from Washington there. Love the body control, too. Excellent.
Bounce pass, Conley. Gobert down low. Gafford's there. And the rejection by Gafford. Doncic passes to Gafford. And Gafford throws it down.
Luka's peripheral vision off the charts. Get wide open, and he's going to find you.
That's going to be over and back. Not watching for the line that time. Now about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Greg, everything they're doing is working right now.
Good run they have going right now. The momentum is huge.
Boy, patrolling the paint well, protecting the rim. That's exactly the kind of defensive effort you need against him.
Edwards, that's good.
Hey, he's so strong in the upper body. You're not going to alter Edwards' shot with just a little bump.
Here's Irving. Anthony Edwards making his last shot. Connects from three-point range.
Watch out now. When this guy gets into a rhythm, it is something to behold.
So the Timberwolves called their first timeout. They lost their last game on Tuesday.
I mean, a tough one. Faced some serious intensity in terms of that comeback, and they just got overwhelmed in that fourth quarter. Unfortunately, just couldn't stay in the game long enough to force overtime.
First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Now here is Conley. Oh, the lob to Gobert. And finished off by Gobert.
Gobert is a big target, especially when he's roaming around that rim.
Doncic looking it over. Gafford inside. Defended by Gobert. Good by Gafford. Gafford's got his second bucket of the night.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Yeah, shots falling. Off to a very good start offensively as a result.
Conley against Doncic. That one falls.
And how about that move by Conley, adjusting around the contact to get the finish.
Trying to get open is Irving. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. It's on Anthony Edwards.
And really, the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
It is. I mean, no reason to back off and give him the layup. You're much better off making him go to the line.
good on both.
One of the things that's really impressive about Luka Doncic, and he's already a star, is his continued growth. I mean, season to season, you see this guy working on himself, working on his mind, how he thinks the game and his body, and becoming a better athlete. That spells trouble for the league.
Edwards. Gobert. Mavericks with the rebound. Washington, that's good.
Just muscling his way through the contact. How about the strength from Washington?
Doncic against Conley. Towns for three. That's in there. Conley with the assist. Conley's got three assists now in this one. And it's Irving with the ball for Dallas. It's a five-point game. The pass to Doncic. Three-pointer. And it's Kyrie Irving with the three. Irving's got a couple of threes now in the first for the Mavs.
And he's really been working to get those looks, and it's starting to pay off here early on.
Right at the free throw line. Edwards can't hit.
Well, they'll be happy with that look, even though it didn't fall.
You know what? That's a confidence shaker for him, though. I mean, that's a shot he expects to make every time.
Now here's Conley. Poke loose. Edwards gets to Conley. That's in. He's got two made now, and he's shooting two for three.
And he's been a terrific point guard in this league for a long time. Mike Conley just knows how to play.
And it'll be the Mavericks with their first timeout here of the game. Minnesota making some changes. Reed, he's checked in for Karl Anthony Towns. Anderson comes in for McDaniels. And Nikhil Alexander Walker in for Edwards. And the Mavericks with possession here. 6-point lead. Irving dishes to Green. The rebound by Anderson.
You can see he just rushed that a little bit. Lost the focus, I think.
Conley feeling it out. Reed with it. Working on Jones. Count that one.
What great touch there on the fadeaway. Man, right in his face.
Dallas leading by four. Passes it to Lively. Gobert against Irving. To the inside. And Jones slams it in.
Tell you what, I could watch this move and this movie all night long. Irving doing a nice job getting his team quality shots.
Pass to Gobert. And Lively pulls it down. The Mavericks have gotten 8 of their 13 shots to find the bottom of the bucket. Got that one up quick. Jones has got his second basket of the night. Timberwolves trail by 8. Pass to Anderson. Now here's Gobert. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Trying so hard to contest that shot. Got a piece of Gobert there.
And what do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for the Mavericks?
We've got a bunch of this game yet to be played, but they're shooting well from the three-point line. That's got to be a welcome sight.
Another big component of their game early on has been their execution on the fast break. They're getting a bunch of easy baskets, pushing it in transition.
And good that time.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Well, I'm going to credit the screen. I mean, that's a good, strong pick he lays there.
And what an alley-oop. Those two read each other so well.
It's a play I'm sure they love to run.
And as the receiver, he doesn't feel the need to go for the monster finish that time. I mean, laying it up for the 2 points worked out just fine.
Outside Irving. 6 on the shot clock. By the way, that's a 2-pointer. Rebound, Minnesota.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Morris with the bucket.
Again and again, they're dissecting the defense and creating those high percentage looks from inside.
And even under pressure and close, I think they've still done a good job maintaining concentration and converting the opportunity.
Here's Wiseman. Hopping on the board. That doesn't go either for Hardaway. Here's Reed. Count that bucket. Now just a two-point Maverick lead.
Gobert drawing so much attention from the defense. Nice job finding somebody with a better look.
The first quarter all wrapped up, and it's been an exciting game so far. It's Dallas leading by just two. And we'll be back in just a moment with the start of the second quarter. And glad to have you with us as we get going here in game two. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from the Mavericks?
Well, they used the fast break to generate some easy buckets before the defense could get set.
And, you know, for them, guys, it's all about tempo. Keep the pressure on and do so as much as possible.
So with Irving on the bench, here's the five for Jason Kidd right now. Exum is out there with Washington. And it's Green. Then there's Doncic. And it's Lively in at the seven from the baseline. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. That one is on Towns.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
The Mavericks have gone 2 for 2 in the game at the line. Mavericks making a switch here. Gafford's checked in. He hits the second from the line. The Timberwolves trail. Outside Edwards. Towns wide open. A miss that time would have put him up.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
From deep, Green. Good on the triple.
Boy, an excellent passer for a big man. PJ Washington's floor awareness, impressive.
And there's the pass to McDaniels. Towns with it. And Towns throws it down.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there. Sure.
I get the feeling, guys, that he may be sensing that this is a critical time in this game.
Now, here's Exum. Scoreless thus far. Doncic outside. Oh, good with the triple. And so it's Towns with it. He brings it up for Minnesota. Trailing by two. McDaniels kicks to Morris. Passes to Reed. Lock at six. Pass to McDaniels. Shoots over Exum, and he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
The length that McDaniels brings gives him an advantage against the smaller defender, sometimes drawing a foul like he did there.
This is his first chance at the line tonight. First one falls for him. He makes one of two that time.
Guys like McDaniels, who can guard just about any position on the floor, extremely valuable these days.
Here's Gafford. Hits the jump hook. Gafford's got his third bucket of the night. And we're about 2 minutes into the second quarter here. Now Edwards. Pass to Reed. Front past the arc. Down it goes for his third basket in as many tries.
You know, the defense locks so much into Edwards that it creates opportunities for others.
Dallas calls timeout. And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. There's the pass to Washington. Now, Gafford. Doncic outside. Just 5 to shoot. Hits it from 3-point range. Doncic has got 8 points.
The guard attributes on display there. Luka with one of the quicker releases you'll see in the game.
Morris against Doncic. Here's the floater. Offensive rebound. Mavericks leading by three. Pass to Washington. He kicks to Exum. Pass to Green. He lobs up the alley-oop pass, and Gafford throws it down.
Oh, phenomenal alley-oop slam there.
They are taking advantage of a team that looks lost out there.
Well, I tell you what, guys, this is really getting close to being real ugly.
And that is a textbook example of how to defend your rim.
And you know, guys, I love his fight and grit on the interior. I mean, he never lets a shot go uncontested.
Oh, my. He's just getting nasty on him now, fellas.
You know, now that they've built up a lead, this is when he really breaks out the really slick moves.
No question about it, guys. He doesn't mind putting a little salt in that wound. Putting his height to great use there, feeling out the situation and then hitting from mid-range.
And here is Doncic. 8 points for him. Over in the corner, Green. Off target from three-point range. Timberwolves trail by five. To the middle, here's Towns, and Towns throws it down.
Big Cat says, take that.
Green deciding where to go with it. A shot by Washington, and he's wide open. Here's Doncic. Oh, an easy two from Doncic.
Just a grinder, always doing the dirty work on the offensive glass, and that's one of the things he brings to the table.
And the Timberwolves call time here. Substitution now for Minnesota. Rudy Gobert is checked in for Reed. Kyle Anderson comes in for Karl Anthony Towns. Alexander Walker, he's checked in for McDaniels. And it's Conley in for Morris.
Couldn't run the inbound play any better than right there.
Mavericks leading by three. Outside Irving. Here's Jones. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic. Doncic has got 5 assists tonight.
Now how about how he sets his man up there, runs him right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
To the paint. And Lively pulls it down.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
We've seen it time and time again in games. Effort and determination on the glass can make up for a lot of other weaknesses.
Here is Edwards, following the basket by Kyrie Irving. Over in the corner, Conley. 6 to shoot. Got a piece of it. They recover it. And the shot goes in from Rudy Gobert. The Mavericks leading. Hardaway kicks to Jones. Back to Hardaway. Rebounded by the Timberwolves. Gobert's got 5 rebounds tonight. Outside Edwards. 1:36 left to play here in the half. To the wing right side, Alexander Walker. And again, Minnesota with the triple.
Capable of finding his open guys. Edwards getting better at improving his overall floor awareness. Nice to see.
Pass to Jones. Over Anderson. They grab their own miss.
Good to see a player going all out when the game's this tight.
You know, GA, he knows what his job is. Patrol the offensive glass.
You know, that time I thought he did it with authority. Tremendous putback at a time when they really need it. You rarely see him missing dunks, but the defender was right in his face on that one, and it threw him off just enough.
And you gotta like how they're working the ball inside this quarter. They were struggling to do that earlier. Now they're showing the focus to take the ball inside.
This is his second trip to the free throw line. That free throw good from Doncic. There's 47 seconds left to play in the first half. Here's Alexander Walker. He has 5. Now the pass to Anderson. Out to Conley. Shot clock at 6. Over Doncic. Shot is good. And the Mavericks lead is cut down now to just 5 on the bucket from Conley.
And he can hurt you at all 3 levels. Mid-range, in the paint, or deep. Conley can spark this offense.
No good from Irving.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
And you know what? He's not going to give up an easy finish at the rim. I mean, that's just against his constitution.
And here's Doncic from the arc. So that'll be it for the first half. Fairly even battle underway in this one. Mavericks lead by three. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. Thanks for the great interview, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of basketball following halftime.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey again, y'all. We're reporting to you live here in the... Well, for the Mavericks, getting out to a 2-0 lead in the series would mean so much to them. And now with the second...
What an atmosphere in here as we return to the action of the Western Conference Finals. You know, Luka Doncic has been exceptional here, guys.
And how about the amount he's contributing in the scoring column? Through two quarters, he has been terrific.
And you know what? They've come at him a few different ways defensively, and nothing has slowed him down.
The front court is McDaniels and Towns. Then it's Conley. Then there's Kyle Anderson. And it's Alexander Walker in at the two spot. That's Chris Finch's five as we get into the second half.
Boy, we're going to see lots of those. Washington can really get up. He's got a little main streak in him, too, which I like.
Timberwolves trail by five. Here's Alexander Walker. Towns for three. And Kyle Anderson gets the whistle that time. That is his first foul of the game. And some changes here for the Timberwolves. Rudy Gobert, he's checked in for Kyle Anderson. And Anthony Edwards subbed in for Nikhil Alexander Walker. And Gafford throws it down.
Oh, and the lead gets bigger on a ridiculous offensive sequence.
That dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop.
Well, I tell you what, they've got this team just a step away from being completely sleek.
Washington passes to Irving. Back to Washington. Doncic against Towns. Passes it to Washington. Over Conley. Karl Anthony Towns with the rebound. And it's Towns with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Timberwolves. 7-point differential. Conley, the pass to Towns. And that one falls, coming off Conley's feet. Conley's got his fourth assist in this one. For Dallas, they've gone 2 of 3 from the field to start the second half. Doncic finds Irving. Takes it inside. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Irving's got 10.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last three field goals have come from the paint.
Edwards passes to Towns. Nice ball movement by Minnesota. Near the three-point line, it's Edwards. That's good on the jump shot. He has 6.
I tell you what, Edwards has a really nice, smooth release, and that shot looked in the moment it left his hand.
Washington against Towns. Feeds it to Irving. Gobert pulls it in. Gobert's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Conley left side. And there are the Timberwolves with another bucket.
Gobert can look over the top of just about any defense right there. Delivers a nice pass.
Here's Irving. Banked in off the glass. And the Mavericks lead by 5.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here.
He was all alone on that one.
Towns can do some exciting stuff on the floor. We're seeing it from him here in this one.
Dallas calls timeout. Reed, he's checked in for the Timberwolves. Morris comes in for Michael Conley. The Mavericks also with a sub. Green, he's checked in for Luka Doncic. Third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. Exum with it, working on McDaniels. Irving for three. Six on the shot clock. Here's Washington. Drills the baseline jumper. Washington's got 4 points this quarter.
Boy, with good mechanics and a nice high release point, Washington has a pretty advanced mid-range game.
And the shot is good. The Maverick lead has been cut down now to just two on the basket from Reed.
This team really feeds off of one another in terms of their energy.
Perhaps the case simply that some kind of motivational speeches at halftime got both of these teams fired up.
Irving against Morris. And Morris throws it down.
So impressive, the fortitude, the will to battle back, but it did take a lot of energy to get here.
Yeah, you know, battling back is about staying the course, and their attitude never changed.
Pass to Washington. Outside Irving. Dallas needs to get off a shot. Here's Exum. It's hauled in by Carl Anthony Towns. Towns has got his fourth rebound in this one. Morris looking over the floor for the lead. And it's Irving with the rebound.
You know, you don't always get that opportunity, so those are the ones you hate to miss.
A rebound by the Timberwolves. Towns finds Morris. Here's Reed. Pass to Towns. Over to the left wing. McDaniels in the post. Washington's on him.
And after defending on the shot, he doesn't give up on the play. Follow that straight to the glass for the rebound.
Exum dishes to Green. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. He'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the game right here. And he makes the first. Minnesota making some changes. Anderson comes in for McDaniels. And Nikhil Alexander-Walker in for Edwards. And both free throws good for Green. And it's Anderson with the ball for the Timberwolves. Trailing by two. At the top of the key, Reed. Good for the fifth time in five shots. He remains perfect.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Well, I'm going to credit the screen. I mean, that's a good, strong pick he lays there.
Here's Green. That one off the back iron and out. For Minnesota, they've gone 7-12 from the floor since coming out of the break. Here's Towns. And that won't go, missing the go-ahead bucket. Dallas has gotten a lot of looks from outside tonight, 5 of 12. Right side Hardaway. Kicks to Green, just 5 on the clock. Another shot. He takes it up and lays it in. Green's got 4 points in the quarter.
Second chance points always hurt. Just not enough effort to block out.
Hey, guys standing around spectating. I mean, you got to get in there and get tough.
And one step ahead of the defense with that solid screen.
And Ben Gregg, the monster dunk to finish it off.
Boy, picture perfect teamwork that time, guys. One guy sacrificing for the other. That's how you succeed in this league.
Outside Green. A pass to Hardaway. Shoots over Reed. A rebound by the Timberwolves. Towns has got 6 rebounds in the game. For the lead. Shots good by Alexander Walker. Alexander Walker's got the lead up to 2 now for the Timberwolves. The Mavericks have gone at a pretty good shooting pace. They're 6-13 from the field here in the third. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. And Green gets it to go.
You know, that's not how you screen for your guys, but ultimately, they still found a way to come away with the hoop.
Morris, and it's blocked. And so it looks like the Timberwolves will retain possession here. So both teams making some changes here. Alexander Walker passes to Morris. Here's Alexander Walker. Conley left side. And the last second attempt does not go in for him. And with three quarters behind us, we start the fourth quarter in what is still anybody's ballgame. On the floor right now for the Mavericks, the star backcourt of Doncic and Irving are out there. Derrick Jones is out there with Tim Hardaway Jr. And it's Lively in at the five, roaming the paint. Here's McDaniels. And finished off by McDaniel.
These guys go flying through the air like that. I love it. McDaniels showing what he's got on the slam there.
This is it to Lively. Doncic with it. Down low, Jones kicks to Hardaway. The kick out to Irving. Good! And the assist goes to Doncic. And the Mavericks lead by one.
Kyrie Irving, what a touch from deep.
And he's going up for the alley-oop. Hardaway with the steal. Jones up top. Lays it up and in off the pretty assist.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yep, exactly. And if there's any opportunity for early offense, you've got to push it and push it every time.
Conley, the pass to Reed. And again, Minnesota with the triple.
And, you know, Conley developed great vision in terms of the floor, and that allows him to spot an open teammate.
And so it's Irving. He brings it up for Dallas. Looks good, is good. That's his seventh basket in 12 tries.
No doubt about the consistency when it comes to scoring the basketball for him tonight. A real nice lift for their offense.
Outside Edwards. Over Irving. Keeps it alive. And there's Gobert putting it right back in. Gobert's got the game tied up here for the Timberwolves.
Gobert so good around the rim. Had that shot back before the defense to do anything with it.
Dallas calls timeout. Minnesota making a switch here. Towns is checked in. Daniel Gafford's checked in for Dallas. Dante Exum comes in for Hardaway. It's time now to hear from our Hall of Fame reporter, David Aldridge. What's the latest, David?
Well, I was able to listen in on what Jason Kidd went over with his team. Now, he reminded his team, keep looking for the deep ball. If the three is there, take it. You've done a good job getting those looks, so keep taking them. Back to you guys.
Thanks, David.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points.
Hey, guys, I know I'm stating the obvious here, but those could be an important 2 points considering how close this game is.
Mr. Gobert. And the rejection by Gafford. And that's out of bounds. It was last touched by Gafford. Now, here's McDaniels. Pocket six. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
And the toughness McDaniels plays with is impressive. He doesn't back down from any defender inside.
And guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown for the Mavericks.
I like this throwback approach they're taking, looking to score high percentage shots in the paint. And so far, it's working.
How great have they been? I mean, shooting the ball from outside the arc, they have absolutely been lights out.
The free throw drops for McDaniels. P.J. Washington, he's checked in for the Mavericks. And McDaniels drops them both. Dallas has gotten off to a great start from three-point range in the final quarter. They're a perfect 3 of 3. And there's the call on Rudy Gobert. That's his first foul. Doncic against Conley. Doncic passes to Gafford. And it goes down 2 points.
Boy, with the basketball IQ of a 15-year vet, Doncic makes plays that even veterans struggle with.
Oh, the lob to Gobert. An emphatic LU jam.
And you could see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other.
And I tell you what, guys, that's a big play to make in the close game. Potential momentum builder there.
Back to Doncic. And Doncic throws it down.
Luka Magic has been on display tonight. He is in full control, piling up the points.
Doncic against Conley. He's now made half of those 10 shots in the game. That's his fifth basket.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments? That one was as easy as it gets.
Well, you don't want to give him any open shots at this stage. Never mind a layup. Come on now. My goodness.
Washington passes to Doncic. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. Right side, Edwards. It's good. This game is all even. That's now 8 points for Anthony Edwards.
And this is exactly what you want Edwards to do, using his athleticism to score on tough defense inside.
Towns against Washington. And he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops.
Tell you what, guys, this has clearly been his half. When he's getting to his spot, shooting the ball with confidence, excellent turnaround for him.
Conley dishes to Gobert. Shot from the wing. Rebounded by Gafford. Gafford's got 4 rebounds in this game. Doncic finds Irving. Doncic against Conley. Pass to Washington. Shot clock at 5. Shoots over Towns. Minnesota with the rebound. Shoots over Washington. And Towns, the bucket on the assist by Gobert. Towns has got 9 points now in just the second half. Dallas calls timeout. You look at Towns, he's really been playing well.
You have to put up better fight on the inside.
And now, let's take a look at the New Balance player of the game, Luka Doncic.
A no-brainer choice here. I mean, given how incredible he's played. Just decimated the defense going to him.
And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for Dallas. Gobert with the block. And that's out of bounds. Dallas will retain possession. Here's Doncic. 6 to shoot. Oh, Doncic from way outside.
He's such a clutch shooter. He just lives for the big shot.
Edwards against Irving. From downtown, and another 3 for Minnesota.
At every level, Edwards has been the go-to guy for his team. It's in his DNA.
Doncic outside. Irving passes to Doncic. And 2 free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. It's going to be on Rudy Gobert. First one drops, and that gives them the lead.
And you'd rather not foul Doncic here because he loves getting to the line and delivering.
So both free throws are good, and it's a two-point ball game.
And he doesn't let the pressure get to him. Cool and confident from the line.
Edwards, that's good.
Edwards got a tight handle now and enjoys breaking out these types of moves on
him. Conley against Doncic. Shoots the three. And Doncic with the triple.
No better guy to take the big shot. Luka completely unfazed.
And Edwards puts up a deep three. Oh, and he almost had a four-point play right there. They'll go to the line with a chance for three.
Yeah, there was definitely some contact there on the three-point attempt.
You have to avoid fouls like that. As a defender, challenge the three-point shooter, but run by him, not into him.
People are holding their breath a little, wondering if Edwards can take care of business here.
And no good on the third free throw. So he ends up going 2 of 3. Washington passes to Doncic. He kicks it to Irving. Exum with it. Working on McDaniels. The pass to Lively. Gobert with the block. Edwards against Irving.
And you can't get a bigger bucket than that.
Well, that was 1-2. He wanted the ball. Nobody else was taking that shot.
40 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Irving surveying the floor. Here's Doncic. The tray. Knocks down the three.
Irving's got him falling right now, that's for sure.
Minnesota calls timeout. They trail by 2. Against Edwards. Shot from the top of the key. Yes! A huge shot to tie it up.
Seems like Edwards never stops competing.
Fourth quarter. ...20 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Doncic against Conley. Now Doncic. The win. Oh, and he had a chance to win it right there, but couldn't get it to fall. And regulation now complete. We will go to overtime. And so here is Dallas. The wing set for him, Edwards and McDaniels. Reed is out there with Rudy Gobert. And it's Conley in at point guard. Inside, out to Hardaway. Dallas moving the ball around. Here's Irving. It falls for basket number 9 from the field. He's taken 14 shots to get there.
Keeping his composure right there. Nice job by Kyrie under duress.
And here is Conley. Passes it to Reed. Back to Conley. 6 on the shot clock. Here's Edwards, and Edwards with the stuff.
Beating the buzzer just by a whisker. Edwards with the flair for the dramatic.
Great action here if you're just joining us about 1 minute into OT. Irving passes to Washington. Now Doncic. Fires the three. Nailed from three-point land. Doncic has got 32 points in the game. And the Timberwolves call time. Carl Anthony Towns checked in for Minnesota. Daniel Gafford's checked in for Dallas. Dante Exum comes in for Hardaway. Conley dishes to McDaniels. Outside, Towns. Kicks it to Conley. Over Doncic. Rebounded by Gafford.
Gafford's got rebound number 5 here tonight.
Got a piece of it. Stolen by Conley. And here we go. Fast break. Towns has got it. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and 2 shots coming up.
Boy, how do you stop Cat Karl Anthony Towns, an elite scoring talent with incredible size?
The free throw drops for Towns. He hits both from the stripe.
Well, he's got a great stroke from the line. That's not something we can say about all the league's big guys.
Doncic against Hunt. And Doncic throws it down.
Get used to seeing this, folks. Doncic taking the moment head on and delivering.
Here's Towns. Count the bucket. Coming off a perfectly placed assist. And that's now 24 points for Karl Anthony Towns. Doncic gets to Irving. Doncic against Conley. Nice fake, but the layup off the mark. Here's Edwards, and Edwards with the stuff.
Yeah, you know, once Edwards flips that switch, now he stays fully engaged. His offensive arsenal is on full display.
Pass to Irving. There's the lob to the hoop. Stolen by Reed. Here's Conley. Down goes basket number 6 for him this game. He's taken 12 shots and made half of them.
That's just being a pro. Conley understanding the moment and rising to the occasion.
Doncic against Conley. And then Washington with the dunk.
No matter the situation, Washington up for the challenge.
Reed with it. Gafford's there. Yes!
Nothing soft about the putback there.
And why chance it, right? Take the dunk if you've got it.
Well, you know, if nobody's going to put a body on him, then that's going to be the reason.
And the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back.
Boy, in a game this snug, you can ill afford to commit those kinds of turnovers.
Irving against Edwards. The feed now to Towns. And then Karl Anthony Towns with the jam.
Big bucket for him there. Towns happy to put the team on his broad back when he's needed most.
Irving passes to Gafford. And Gafford throws it down.
Here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that rim.
Boy, the guys on the bench loving every minute of that one.
Here's Edwards. Here's Towns. Out to Edwards. Got the wide, Minnesota, and he commits the intentional foul. Minnesota calls timeout. They're in front by 3. And that's an intentional foul. It's the first, that gives them a 4-point cushion.
All eyes are on Conley, a normally confident shooter. Can he sink the free throw?
So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 5-point game.
Unflappable.
This but
trying to stay alive, they've got to work quickly.
They're going to draw up a play here, I think, to get a shot right off of the inbounds pass to not waste too much time at all.
Doncic from deep 3-point land. Misses the 3, and he used the pump fake well there, but he couldn't capitalize. And now we've got the intentional foul. First free throw is good, and that increases their lead to 6.
Still a solid point guard in this league. When Conley is healthy, he makes a considerable impact on both ends. And they've been a different team here in overtime. They just seem to have lost their energy.
And so the Timberwolves take the win. Just a massive victory, Greg. Maybe it's overstating it, but I think this was a game they had to have.
And I don't think it's overstating it. I agree with you. I mean, going down 2-0 would have given this team a huge hill to climb. But now at one game apiece and with some momentum, this is anybody's series.